Welcome to part two, where today we're going to be continuing our search for the triple berries. But
yes,
they have sent
the
all of their forces after us.
Yes, they are mad.
Oh god, what? Oh, this might be my end. This is
on the last line of defense.
Oh crap.
Uh-oh, one of the record men died.
Don't worry,
oh,
I will tell you where the purple berries are from my grave.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm getting cornered. This is not part of the-
Look at this.
No.
This round of ammo that we had. The left round of ammo. It's only this box can save us. Only this box can save us from the
What box?
Make it a little bit more ammo than you ever imagined. He has taken the box. He will now be victorious. If he doesn't get tumbled into the paint. Ooh! A meaty punch from the...
Oh crap.
But he might go down.
Run.
Look at this big foot action of the unit. Oh yeah, very nice pace they have. Of course. Okay. We're now going back to the other cameraman. He has fought off one of the chainsaw defenders. How do you feel about this, sir? Oh.
I feel great.
Left of my screen and say it's six. It's just an estimate. Yeah, it's just an estimate though.
A realistic estimate.
Total estimate. Yeah. And he do it. This will decide his fate. He did it, sort of. Just so okay, he did it. He might want to kill himself. Ooh, right in the kneecap. That's a good area. And there seems to be a wild girl screaming for her mother.
Now, oh crap.
This is not what is supposed to happen,
but we must learn from our mistakes and not bring a really weak chainsaw.
Oh, and I'm back from the dead because, physics.
Yes.
It is also a very good thing. The god. The purple berry god revives you when searching for them, if your friend survives.
Yes, definitely.
And there is also a very, very strong soldier that will try to stop you.
Oh, yeah.
If you do manage to pursue...
The leader is coming after us, we know it.
We've been berry searching for years, and we will see you on part 3 of the video.
Yes. Hello, and welcome to part 3 of Berry Hunters.
Yes, Berry Hunters is a thing. Well, now we made it a thing.
You have now inserted the final disc and brought us our impending doom. You, the viewer, have done this to us. The final disc contains the box. So you are the viewer in the type of this.
Yes, it is your fault. So, but worry not, we will fight it. Don't
and we
worry.
Will defeat your stupid dick. Yeah, we're doing very well. Oh god. Whoa, that's a cool thing. Monster. Oh god.
Oh, help.
Where are you?
Help.
Get burnt in the face, god.
Oh crap, I'm getting hurt.
We are destroying him. He stands no chance. Okay, he does damage.
Yeah,
oh god! I will not die. I will-
Oh shit, he died again.
I suck at this disc.
He is an amateur at berry hunting, but I have some experience with this berry hunting. Usually because of my chainsaw.
I should not have bragged my friend to him. Ooh, he has been knocked down in smoke. Ooh, he is back up and he's been stabbed in the back. Literally, he got stabbed in the back. Oh, toxic grenade! He better run!
Whoa!
He's being chased by an angry mob of the boss's followers.
Viewer, I will go right. And I will also go left. And I will look behind you somehow.
Okay. Oh no. It seems my brother has joined the boss. No. Jimmy, don't do it! Now, Jimmy. He also missed a crucial berry under this log.
Uh-oh.
Will this be his end? No, it will not.
I am running as fast as I can.
Yes, he is.
As you can see.
He is pretty far behind, but he'll still get there somehow. Navigating through the trees, I somehow find the other cameraman. Oh, and Jimmy jumps out at the cameraman, but gets blown to smithereens.
Oh,
poor Jimmy.
Oh god, uh-oh.
The boss is almost dead. If Agent takes it out, there will be no more protectors of this forest than we can get all the berries. You will do it. You can do it, dude.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
That was a little loud. I am sorry for the viewers that have suffered for that noise. I have made it, and I will now do my victory pose.
The best victory pose. He practiced this in his karate class. And that is the end of Nature Hunters.